from Long Island, New York, the Queen Cactus, Lisa Perez.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. Man. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Oh, an elbow to the face. She wants to finish this.
She can't take any more of this.
Beautiful technique.
Two.
She's starting to feel it.
But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring. Though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
From the looks of things, it just doesn't appear to be her night. But hey, it's still early enough for her to get back into this thing.
Yikes.
She gets out of the way.
Going for the big one.
This is not where she wants to be. At this point, it's fair to wonder how.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
Uh-oh.
Twist of fate.
There is no coming back from that one.
Shoulders on the mat. And the shoulders up.
Too soon.
Oh, man, by the hair!
Uh-oh.
I had a feeling this might happen.
Thank you.
strike right on the mark.
She's taking on some heat. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Her opponent's finally showing signs of life here. For a moment there, I thought she was going to cruise to victory.
I had the chance to tour the WWE Performance Center earlier today, which is not too far from us here in Orlando. It's such an amazing state-of-the-art facility.
She might have it.
And the slam.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Did you guys feel that too?
One, two. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
This is amazing.
This is dangerous right here.
She's looking at it.
Look out.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
She goes for the cover.
One, two, another kick out.
How in the world? Oh man, she's rolling now.
Uh-oh, twist of fate.
This one is old.
She goes for the cover.
Kick out.
She just will not give up, Cole.
She is on fire.
And she turns it around on her.
Boom!
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't
jump it! Suplex!
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. You're gonna want to see your internist after a slam like that.
She goes for the cover.
Two!
And a kick out.
Not yet.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Slam down hard.
And a pin attempt.
Two.
And an ear cut.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Some good technique right there.
Oh, man. She's rolling now.
Harsh impact.
A second time.
German suplex spiked.
Now it's time to capitalize.
We're looking at complete domination here. Big reversal for her there.
Awesome. Oh man, what a leg drop.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
She might have it.
Incoming.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Will it be?
I think so.
Two.
Three.
Yes. Takes it.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
She's taking care of business. Who could forget this? That's a woman on a mission. She proves she has what it takes to be one of the best in the business.
Here is your winner, the Queen, Cactus, Lisa Perez.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.